step one, and we'll take the joint. Okay. Where's that last sponsor? Yay! I assume everything is all repaired. I see, so if it has an F, I can equip it. I'll go look around for anything that looks like a spear. Well, what's this cannon doing here? This is all magician stuff. Okay, I guess I'm good. You guys ready to start?
Oh yeah, what? You gotta please.
Okay, I'm hitting G. Was that all I need to do? Okay, yeah. Now we're just waiting on MOL. Yeah, good point. Oh wow, this thing looks great. Hey guys! So we just have to beat this wave, or do we have to beat this? Thank you. I took an arrow to the knee.
Gotta go watch that YouTube video.
No, not the knee.
See that video.
It's every guard's weak point.
Oh, I have to say, the funniest joke I've seen. There's this video. It's like a friend. Anyway,
okay, but it's loud enough that we can barely hear you. I mean, the game is loud enough at this point. Powerful enough that I really shouldn't bother to attack them. Bender, how you doing? Yeah, I think that's terrible. It's pretty bad. It's bad at being a modern game. It's bad at being an old school game. It's stuck somewhere in between them now. It's got modern linear folder qualitis and degenerating health.
Yeah. It's funny because his ego is like his
healer. The funny thing is, ego was earlier in development. By earlier in development, we mean a lot earlier because that game was in development for so long. Ego was just going to be another type of shield that we generated. Because ego was going to be a regenerative shield. But health and armor wasn't going to regenerate. I think that would have been an interesting compromise. Okay, I'll go make the rounds and check on all your powers. Yeah, they're all good. You know how to place your powers, man. these dark elf dudes, they're always checking on the heavy sentinels.
Weapons on the ground, I can't tell what's enemies.
Yeah, the drops are ridiculous at this point. You know, after playing this and then Orcs Must Die, I really wish there was Orcs Must Die multiplayer for the variety of levels. But that, what the gameplay tells us for sure.
Yeah, I like the... I
Orcs just has that great
I felt like it was more fun to me. Like, this is okay, but like... kinda...
Well, this you can tell. You can tell they just sort of bolted melee mechanics on top of UE3, and that's it. Because it feels like every time you bolt melee mechanics on top of UE3, it never comes out too well. They're not coming from the top. Oh god, the suicide bomb. That I expect any of them to be in trouble. Yeah, I think, oh, I found a couple that need a bit of care. I'll repair them in a second.